The Stock Exchange of Thailand would like to create an enabling platform to allow mutual fund transactions between Thailand and the world in the most efficient way. We look at this initiative in two angles. The first angle is from the investor perspective. There is rising demand for investment into the Thai equities from foreign investors, as well as the demand from Thai investors who would like to diversify their portfolio to overseas investments. The second perspective is coming from the SET strategy. The Stock Exchange of Thailand is leading digital transformation in the Thai capital market, where we would like to really digitize end-to-end process for all investment flow from customer onboarding, transaction distribution, and also all the post-trade processing. So we foster back-end collaboration. In this regard, we would like to minimize redundant investment across the industry by establishing a common utility infrastructure. This would allow financial intermediaries in the Thai market to really focus on front-end innovations, the innovations that really bring value to the investor in terms of best performance, best return, and also the best advice for investors. The Thai asset management companies will be able to reach investors globally in the most efficient way, because right now, rather than having to wait for a fax, phone call, or many intervention steps by human processes, now all the process is standardized and digitized, so they can just plug in with our platform, and all the investors around the world will be able to access their capabilities to deliver the best performance for the Thai asset classes. SWIFT has been very supportive and has helped us throughout the process. Firstly, we engaged SWIFT to equip our staff through an intensive training module, which lasts for about a week, that helped us, our staff, get familiar with the new ISO 20022 standard. That was only about 5 days. But after that, with this standard, we could actually implement the standardized format ISO 20022 within 5 or 6 months only. And we are about to go live by the end of June this year. ISO 20022 is actually a natural step for us. This is the only go-to standard for us, because with ISO 20022, we could actually implement everything within a very short period of time, less than 6 months. With this standard, we can actually communicate with all asset managers globally. FundConnext has taken shape since 3 years ago. We first digitized the process for distribution connecting the selling agents and the asset managers here in Thailand. Right now, we have captured almost 100% of the market share from the asset manager. With this initiative, we are going live with the cross-border connectivity. That means we can connect the local asset managers with global investors, and we can connect Thai investors with the global investment opportunities. The next step for us is to digitize the process for the underlying asset management of the funds. That is the digitization of settlement instructions of underlying assets held by the asset managers.